Welcome back, everybody, to Sanofka here on Farming Simulator 17. How are we doing today, folks? Y'all doing all right? Well, I'm doing good. Doing good. We're fixing to start spraying right here. I'm gonna try to level this up so, we don't have to check on them so many times. Make it like a round. Folks, while I'm doing this, go ahead and hit that like button. And you got just a few seconds to share it with your friends and stuff. Get it? See, I'm trying to change that up. But yeah, I'm gonna do this. It should make them a round or two, hopefully. And back this thing up straight. I'm gonna waste it a little bit here, but it'll get it even, hopefully. But folks, we're gonna do a little bit of spraying here, and then we gotta finish our harvest. So yeah, stay tuned. We're fixing to get started. Oh, that was right on the money. I have no idea what I got that tractor up there for, but all right, there we go. We got Boo going. It's fine, Jason. Where you at, Jason? Ah, over there you are. He's emptied out. We're going to go ahead and get him started. We are in the pencil cut, trying to get finished here. Alright, I'm going to ease this guy on down a little bit. Or me, actually. I'm in the buggy there. Yeah. Got Jason on the combine, Boo over on the little combine, which I think we're going to try to trade that in. I don't know if it's going to be this episode or not. So, got the little robots going. Stricker wool. Oh, pallet and a half. We're going to do something with the sheeps. Let's check our animals out. See what we got. Alone is zero. That's good. Sheeps are full. 32. We need to up that up so they, more sheeps, more producing. I really don't know what I had this tractor here for. So I'm going to leave them here just for a little bit. I think it's going to pick up something, but I can't remember to save my life, folks. Been a little bit since we played this. Probably need to load a pooper up here pretty soon. I think I need to get this guy on the cultivator. I like this cultivator, it's pretty neat. Alright, we're gonna get Jordan on this. And then I got the workers maxed out. Alright, Mr. Sheep Robot, I gotta kill you for a minute. Get him going. Right. Dang, Jason done passed me up. Go ahead and grab him again. It doesn't need it, but keep them on the low side. Oh yeah, that's perfect. So folks, don't forget, I have a PayPal account. You can see it right there on the screen. But the link's going to be in the bottom of, down below this video in the description. It'll be at the top and bottom of it for a little bit. So it's with PayPal now, so it'll be secure. You don't have to worry about too much. I know I'm the same way. Whoa. What are you turning around for? Oh my god. Really? That's a little too much to waste, folks, so I guess I'll just do it this way. That's where I should have went around the ends, I guess. I got everything on buy, so when this runs out, we're going to get a crate or pallet of liquid fertilizer. So, yeah. Let's see, Elsie's going to be driving this. So y'all say hello to Elsie and Jordan, Jason, and Boo. Alright, it's hired workers. See what they'll do. Just perfect timing. Boo, I'm going to put you over here on this side. In a little field. Since you're a little combine. See, you're going to need emptying. Let's get a big boy down here. Oh, wait. Just stop right there for a second. Where's my other one? Where's my other? There we go. Alright, folks, with OPD or whatever it's called, close your eyes. Close your eyes real quick. Gotta go over here. She might have enough to turn around. Should move Jason on this side, but it'd be alright. Got time to get him. Let's see. We'll finish doing this real quick while we're waiting on Boo. But yeah, y'all want to support my channel, you can go to that link there. Down in the description where it says PayPal. It'll take you to a site where you can put all your information and stuff in. And folks, that will send it straight to my PayPal account where I can pull it from there. And I will only use that money for this game. Well, not for the game, but for the YouTube channel. Like, in case my webcam breaks, I'll be able to buy a webcam, or like the DLC that came out for this game, the Coon, where you can get all the different sprayers and stuff. Which is what I would like to do is, let's see. I gotta check on something here in a minute, but I gotta go back. She done turned around on me. Come on, tractor. Wasn't paying attention. She done got to jump on me. Ain't no way I can catch her. Nope. Maybe. pull on up a little bit, get out of the way. And I gotta get Jason with the other one. Got long roads here, folks. But yeah, I still gotta buy the DLC, the Coon DLC for the Xbox One. That's $14.99. And I'm still wanting to get a drone. And the Elgato game capture for the PC. Yes, folks, it would make this a whole lot better. I'm on Xbox One now, so I can actually look at the monitor and tell when it starts messing up, like I did the other day on GoCrest Rally PC Edition. I lost a whole episode, folks. Well, it is, it's on the, which I probably, I don't know how it would work though. If I had dual monitors that was the same size and everything, I might be able to duplicate the screens, or not duplicate, but split them, so I can see the PC game and the Elgato maybe. Really don't know how that works, so. But anyway, to get back to Farming Simulator here. Guy's coming, Jordan's coming along pretty good. Let's move myself out of the way here. I'm almost full. This load is going to go to, I think we need to go ahead and sell a load. Show you here. Because it's $9.94 at Vegetable Warehouse, but that's way across the map. We can go ahead and sell that. Grain Elevator should still have the same price for the next load. Uh-oh. Boo. It's too early now. Folks, I'm thinking about bringing this field out a little bit more. Go get the plow out to the road a little bit. That way we'll have a little bit more edgeway of them turning around. So, probably need to go down this way a little bit. And since we get this cut done here, we're going to jump over into the corn, and we got two fields of corn to do. And it's the big cut, and then we got a field over by the biogas. So, got my timer on my phone here going. And yeah, so far it's been a good morning, folks. Been a good morning. Been a rainy morning and night. Storms woke me up. Thank goodness we didn't get nothing here. I don't know if it actually touched down or not, but on my cell phone last night, when the wind and stuff hit, it actually put up a tornado symbol on the my radar. And yeah, it came between like Burdett and Blival. Folks, this I need to take a look at the soil and fertilize. All right, I know what I had Big Guy was supposed to do. But we gotta spray it first anyway. Field 3. I bought Field 3. I don't know if I told y'all or not. So, until they get done with the pencil cut, let's take LC over to Field 3 and get her to get it fertilized. Now, Now, since I'm running a webcam, I can't really cut this too much. I can, but it just takes longer to render and stuff. So I'm just going to talk my way over there. How's that, folks? Got a daggum train out there. I don't know if y'all can hear that or not. Oh, yeah, y'all probably wondering why my microphone ain't down. Because I am using the webcam microphone now. And I also have a got one microphone with the boom mic. I got it, but I ain't using it right now. And folks, I want this field right here and plow these two fields together. But there's sugar beets right there, so I ain't going to do that right now. And not no sugar beets. Not until we get the money to buy the big machine. I know what I was going to do with a tractor. I was going to trade this sprayer in. Yep, folks, I was going to trade this in. But I got to use the fertilizer out of it first. Whoa. Of course, it was working. Let me check something here. It's already been fertilized, folks. Boy, did I make a boo-boo. Okay. Well. Uh-oh. Somebody completed their task. I bet it's, boo. I bet you $100 it's boo. All right, let's go around. Ha ha, what'd I tell you? All y'all YouTubers out there owe me $100. Just playing, folks, just playing. I'm trying to be funny. I gotta be funny. I gotta do something good. Oh, by the way, my YouTubers are up. Yeah. Think I'm up to 37 now? 36, 37, somewhere in there. Let's see if we can go. Okay, this guy's done. We are going to go ahead and go over and get the Littlefield. And then we're going to go get the plow. Did I get that stump? I think, yeah, I got that stump. This tractor does not want to turn sharp with those duals on there. That's a good tractor. Nice tractor. That's the Case International, or Case IH, ever how I'd say it, 300. All right. Wait, wasn't this Jordan? Okay, so maybe we need to change them around. Okay. Jason's still coming down, so that's good. Uh-oh. He's blinking. What's wrong? It's full grain tank. That's perfect. Really, Jason, quit doing that to me. Alright, folks, y'all need to leave something down in the comments, something y'all want to see or something. One of my subscribers, he's on the fire department, well, one of them, and, oh crap, come on now. Get over. There we go. He, wants me to start doing some more videos of real life situations around my house and stuff, so told him it's gonna be kind of hard to do. So I got a few things that needs to be worked on. So that's cool. I told him I'd see what I'd do. Crap. There we go. If I set my cruise control, that wouldn't be happening. But so yeah, I got a hair clipper deal, hair trimmer that needs to be fixed. So I thought about doing a video of that. I can't believe he's actually taking that whole thing down. It's nice. I swear I gotta get these things in order, folks. But yeah, I was thinking about start doing some stuff like that, and my chainsaw, it needs to be serviced, blowed out, and clean, oiled, and all that stuff, because I got a tree that I need to get down, so that might be a couple of videos there. So, yeah. Alright, Jordan's still going, even though he's a girl. Move this guy over just a little bit more. He's almost full. And, not yet, Jason, not yet. So you'll handle all the way out to the end. I wish it was a way to get the corn headers over here. Do we have two corn headers? Now that I don't know, folks. I don't know if we got two. I know we got one. Alright. I go over here. Now Boo's trying to dust me out.
Sorry, Mr. Blue. Gotta get the work done.
Alright, she'll be able to finish that up. Let's see here. Where is... Oh, right here.
That's it, I couldn't find Elsie.
I bet pencil cut will empty her out. What do you want to bet? One round in that field will, woo. But of course, as much as this folds out, it one round should pretty much knock out the pencil cut. Hello, old truck. Hello, nurse. I waved at her. She went all the way back. There you go. All right. I wish this hurry up and get empty so we can get the coon sprayer. We got a nice tank we can get with it. Let's see, that's about right there. And hire a worker. Oh yeah, folks, one round knock this thing out. We just gotta get everything out of the way. As slow as that thing goes, though, it shouldn't be no problem. All right. That won't hold all up. All right, everything's done except for these two, so... Not bad, old folks. Not bad. Wish there's some way to get a total of how much came out of this field, but we're going to have to do that all in one episode. Oh, yeah. Still going good. All right, boot is empty, so we're going to have to go back towards the shop. There we go. Got our taillights, headlights, whatever on. Flashers on. Running over stuff. Running over all these poles. I would go through the corn, but half of y'all would probably roast me. So. Alright. Not too bad, not too bad. 26 minutes into the game. Well, went that side. We're really going to have to hustle on these next ones, because this corn fills up fast, so. Alright, folks, I'm probably going to time lapse it right here, because this is going to take a while getting both combines up here and stuff. So I'm going to get the headers and stuff switched out. But first, I'm going to see real quick. I don't know if we got. There ain't no headers in there. I think we just got one corn header. I think that's the only corn header we got right there, folks. That's gonna. Ooh! That's not gonna be good. Let's go to our garage. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 tractors. Is that not the one we got? That's got to be the one we got. It don't say how many. That's odd. Maybe it's because it's, okay, let's back out, go to corn headers. No, not that. Okay, we got one, only one. All right, well. I'll move this out of the way, folks. I'm going to time-lapse this. I'm going to get this guy emptied. And Jason's combine up there, change out the corn header. And, yeah. And I might haul these beans off to the warehouse, too. So, stay tuned. I'll be right back. All right, everybody. We're back here. Some time has passed. I've been doing some side missions. Start to look at those real quick. Oop. I've done 13, 24, 35, 36. And it brought me up to this amount of money. And also on our grain, soybeans is going for $1,031 at Vegetable Warehouse, which is where we're at. And we're fixing to dump. Look at that money roll in, folks. It's rolling in, rolling in. I wish I could get all of them to dump at once. But I don't know. I don't know how to do it. It's on 15 we could, but this in here seems like it don't want us to. I gotta be real careful, because this is a tight spot. Oop, my trailer on in there. Look at the dead dump. It's dumping. Wow. Okay. Ah, it finally disappeared. Okay, dumping our last trailer. Alright, folks, that's got us quite a bit of money there. Uh-oh. That's probably going to hurt me. Got to make some wide turns here, folks, or going to get hung up. Oh, I quit hitting the wall. Oh, yeah, there we go. All right. Now I'm going to go over here and park this thing for a second. And we're going to go. Don't know why he stopped. Come on, Jordan. Can't be stopping now. Maybe because I could pause the game or something. I don't know. All right. Folks, I forgot about soybeans being down here. I think it's soybeans. Yeah, soybeans. Got the soybeans here. We're going to go. Boo's going to cut them. And Jason is going to cut the others. I also traded in the other corn header and bought this one. The 1630. Cabio, or whatever how you pronounce it. Corn header is a 16 row. So yeah. We'll get started. Alright. I'm going to catch this guy, get him, try to go back real quick because we're going to need him on the corn. We are definitely going to need him on the corn, folks. Oh, I knew he was going to do that. Oh, I forgot to turn. Sorry, folks. Y'all probably was hearing a motor running. That was my ceiling fan. Forgot to turn it off. Getting kind of warm in here. Sun shining, they're good. Should be outside doing something. But you know how I love my farming simulator. I want to catch him. He should be turning around. Yep, that's what I thought. Get mighty close. What I want to do is just, I'm going to take over. We're going to slightly turn. Not too much. Just slightly. Because if we turn it too much, it'll leave a gap. But and that should do it right there. We're going to go on down here and start next to Boo and work back to the shop. And folks, since we got 180,000, we just might trade a combine in. Gonna need a little bit more than that, though. Yep, Boo's turning around. Help her out here a little bit. Don't wanna miss none on the ends. All right. Let's get this guy back going. I kind of moved the camera a little bit, kind of put it more in front of me, put it on a tripod. I did not know it had a screw in the bottom of it for a tripod. So I moved it off of my monitor. That way when I had to be looking over here, look at the camera, and kind of a little bit more focus in the middle, I guess. I'm just looking up over it. Make sure I don't run off this bridge. Alright. I really need to get some fuel. But I got 100 liters left, so it'll be enough to finish this episode. Pass this car without another car coming. Or truck, I should say. Helper J. Which one's Helper J? Gonna be the corn. Jason. Alright, we gotta get down there to them. We're gonna use these four for the corn and use the other trailer for Boo and her soybeans. Alright, please make it turn around. Hey, back up, get out of the way. Oh yeah, he's about to be full. Aw, come on, Jason. You turkey, you leaving that little bit there. Oh, and you are full. All right, that's good. I'm gonna go ahead and go get Boo. Pretty sure she's about full. There I go, got my cruise set. At 6 mile an hour. Now, folks, you got two settings on six. It's like 6 mile an hour and then 6.5 mile an hour. So, just in case y'all playing and stuff. And to really tell, you can come in here and look over there. We're actually going about 6.2. So, yeah. Alright, Jason got dumped and going. Good. We might actually get this done in this episode. Hopefully. I hate it because we're actually starting in the middle of this, but it'll be alright. Alright, Boo's empty. I'm going to just pull up a little bit. Get out of the way. Man. We actually got almost 2 pallets now of wool. Jason's almost back full. Let's go to shop real quick, folks, and look at our harvesters. We got the choice of... let me get situated here. This is what we got now. And really, you know, this is 12.5. This one's 12.5. This one is 18 mile an hour. And that one's 18 mile an hour. I really don't see no difference between this one and this one. I really don't. Next thing is up. See, that's 8.6. That's the small one. So the next combine up is the New Holland. 24 mile an hour, 14.5 liters of grain. So, yeah. That's one reason why I went ahead and painted this yaller. Kind of planned ahead. Alright. Where's... okay, he's still plowed. Now, on the fertilizer, we need to spray behind the plow, cultivator, I mean, to get our second dose of fertilization. So, I think that's right. Yeah, it looks about right. Yeah, see there? But I need to stop one of our workers. Oh god, he's full. Let's stop our pigs. Alright, let's go on. He should make it back around, I hope. So let's just go ahead and start our sprayer. We'll check on him before he gets to the end. Booze, all right. Let's get our tractor ready just in case he stops. No, man, he stopped. Okay. Didn't make it to the end. This way, I wish the workers was a little bit smarter, but they'd actually back up and get over. So, yeah. Let's check on the cows. They need power food, but our pigs are gonna need some food quick. See if we can go ahead and dump this, and we'll try to mix up some power food. But I overshot the hay last time. Oh. Alright, good. Gotta get out. Gotta pull up. I'm holding up progress here. Go ahead and tarp that. Oh, I hate it when that quits. Or is it full? It's probably full. Yep, that one's full. Yeah. So, I don't know. Gonna get some straw. Straw and water. Okay. Let's go ahead and unload booze since it's on the right end. Then we're going to have to get the other grain buggies out of the way. As soon as this guy gets full, we'll probably take him on. Oh, he's out of fertilizer. Gonna have to go get some fertilizer. And I don't know what I was thinking earlier, but I cannot get the Coon DLC because I don't have the money for it. I thought I already had it for this one. So we won't be getting that spur. Sorry, folks. Forgot about it. Ooh, perfect timing. Who's blocked by object? Ain't no telling. We're going to take this on up here a little bit. And we're going to unload Jason on this side. So maybe we'll get like every round we'll unload them. I'm gonna leave that there. I'm going down here, get a scoop of straw. I Okay. Don't have to worry about a sprayer because he's out of liquid fertilizer. Boy, that light right there does not help none. Oh. Kidding me. I gotta go back down this way anyway. I'll just dump it out when I get down here. Turn my lights on. Maybe y'all can see better. I'm sorry for it being dark. But hey, sometimes you gotta work in the dark. Farmers don't have banker hours, so. I would be facing the other way. Alright. Do this then. Okay. Really, Jordan? Okie dokie. Oh, one of them's got full grain tank. Crap, I was going to get him turned around on that end, but I forgot. That's what you get for having too much on your plate, folks. I'll put that pipe out. I got my cruise set. I just gotta scoot over. Got scooting over too much and stopping them. Now, folks, in real life, they got like well, if it was on the other side, it'd be a rut from the combine. You can put your front wheel, like your right side of the front wheel, closest. Well, it'll be the wheel closest to the combine, and you can follow that rut and stay right on the money. But I don't know how much of this we're going to take over to the pigs. We'll probably just let this thing get full, take some over to pigs and dump a lot of over there, and then go from there. Dang, he was full. Alright, we're going to stay with him a little bit longer. Try to get this trailer here full. Shouldn't be, but just a little more. Oh, one more. There we go. Now we're full. Let him go ahead. We got two trailers full of corn, folks. I've got a long ways to go. Dang, already been recording 19 minutes. Time flies, time flies. Okay. Food's done pretty good. Alright. Perfect timing. We're going to get some of these little spots he's been missing. All right. I love clean ends, folks. All right, what I'm going to do is go down inside here. Straighten up some of these ends. Make a round, it should do it. Get right up here where it turns and get straightened up. And we are good to go. Yep, she is out of her last. She's going to sit there for a little bit. One more worry about getting these harvests done. Now, one thing about it, if I remember right, we don't have a bank loan, so we don't have to worry about midnight coming. So hopefully our cows give us a little extra money. Alright, that is done. What do they need now? Let's see here. Cows. Oh, that's pigs I'm looking at. Cows are good. They need a little bit of grass and power food. Okay. Our pigs need corn and wheat and or barley, so. Okay, we'll just take this thing right on over here. Suck up a little bit. Whoa! Suck up with some of this grass here. Dump that in the cow's thing, and then whatever's left, go in the mixer. Okay. What, none left? Guess that's even better. Let's check it out. I filled it up completely. All right, let's get back to work here. All right, he is almost full. Sure don't look like he took a full header length. All right, we're gonna start him back down here. Let's get our this guy here, and then we'll work on Boo after this. I think we're gonna have a it would have to be full. Okay, good. Let's go check on Boo real quick. Get that pipe out, Boo. All right. Goes to the end there. And we'll go back to Jason. Come on now. Alright. We're going to use this bad boy on down and try to catch him again now at the far end. We're not quite full yet. We're going to take these load of beans. I don't know how much we got in our silo, but we need to keep just a little bit for the pigs. So let's see here real quick. 2,461. Okay, we need to dump just a little in there. Not much. But then again, that might hold them over. Because next time around, I'm thinking about planting this whole thing here, soybeans. And then, 14, 19, and 2015, corn. Let's get back to our other perfect timing. Go ahead and start emptying them out. It won't take very long, but this way, we'll catch them on this side every time. It won't be that bad. Alright, just a minute, sir. We're going to block you. We're going to catch up your ends real quick. It's ain't but just a tiny bit, so. Okay, you're good to go. Of course, I probably parked right in the way you're starting over. Perfect. There you go. At least our ends are good. Why do I not have the... Well, sorry about that, folks. Thinking here. Gotta reset that. And then I got to reset that. All right. They're probably like, well, why are you doing that for? Well, you will see in just a second, folks. We need some fertilizer, so. Liquid fertilizer tank. Yes. Okay. Oh, God, it would be. It would be. They're probably like, you're crazy. Carrying that all the way from here to over there. Well, not really. We gotta get this tractor back to the cow, or to the pig area. But, Boo's still doing good. He's gonna be needing dump. I should have a little time. So, get some lights on here. And let's hope I don't hit nobody. Okay, I know, Jason, you're almost full. Let's get this baby to the shop anyway. Oh no. Can I make it? Oh yeah, I made it. Good. Now I'm driving on the wrong side of the road, folks. I know. Sorry. I was just trying to keep straight. Now we're going to stop right here. And then apparently take care of Boo. Okay. And Jason had to stop down there. Get some more lights on so you can see us. Guess I'm just going to pull on her this way. And this trailer is almost full, so. And it's full. And let's start. Let's go back to. Jordan's doing pretty good. Boo should make it to the inn. I don't see no lights on over there. So we'll get her when she turns around. Oh, my back, folks. My back's killing me. That's what I'm about setting for an hour. Oh, Lordy. We're past our hour mark. I was only supposed to record 30 minutes on this second time. It's 33 minutes. Or 34. So, folks. I tell you what. I'm going to finish the beans off screen. I'm just going to let Jason stop when he gets full. And we're just going to concentrate on Boo. I'm going to go ahead and get that pallet over to Elsie. And, yeah, I'll probably sell this load of beans here or whatever it takes. Because I think I'm fixing to be full. So I'm going to do all this off screen and fast forward time to daylight hours. And we'll start back in the morning. On the next episode, okay? So, till then, folks, make sure you hit that like button before y'all leave. Share me with your friends. Subscribe if you ain't done it already. And if you have, turn on the post notifications. And if you done that, y'all are good to go in my book. So, I just want to say thank you. Just thank you, folks, to all my subscribers, all my new ones and my old ones. Thank you for watching. Just in time. All right, I'll catch y'all later. Bye.